Okay, so I have a lot of these containers that we bought when Riza was a newborn, and we kind of go overboard with it, so I have a lot of this. So what I do is I will put a little bit, I'll put a little bit of, like, maybe one scoop of the chicken stew, and then I'll top up with rice on top. And then I will secure it and put it inside the fridge. That way, whenever it's time to feed Reza, I just need to take it out from the fridge, warm it up, and serve it to him. So I know that, you know, his meals are all prepared.